characters and other traits that they never knew that they had.
We've got time for one more question. John, I'm pretty sure my godson's got a question, so give him the mic. Here he is, yeah. Make it a good one, Joseph.
Hey! Hi, it's actually his mother. Sorry, baby. Hi, the child. I'm just wondering if you would have any reservations in doing a long series again, especially, John, because you're out of the country so much, but is it something that's quite daunting looking back on it to think about all the hours that you did film? Is it something you'd have to sort of think about really seriously?
Thank you. I think it would just depend on the project again. Like Cam said earlier, if the project was something that I truly believed in, I would give anything to do it.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to dye my hair anymore, I'm down.
Do we have time for... Does anyone else want to say anything about that?
No.
Can we please take your question? Because I feel like I've been looking at you for the entire time. There we go.
In a Christmas special, what song will you sing?
You would be a good one. You sensed it. It's like, it's there.
I'd sing Down the Avenues and Alleyways. Quick.
What child is this? I'll sing it to David or to Bruce Wayne.
Well, Penguin could sing Baby It's Cold Outside.
Yeah. Is there a Penguin Christmas song?
In April, please, for Gotham.
Thank you.